We have, I think, about 40 persons around the table now from a lot of countries all around Europe. We have people from the Netherlands, Czech Republic, Belgium, the UK, France. I'm probably missing a few. In any case, I'm very happy to see so many people around the table. To make it a little bit less virtual, we have a couple of pictures here to show you who is going to give presentations during this webinar. So the first presenter will be Guro Hoji, who is from the Low Energy Program in Norway, and she will give us some information about the whole TIDE campaign, where she will explain the reasons behind this campaign, the instruments used, the impact of this campaign to raise awareness on tightness issues. The second presentation will be given by Tormod Olin. He's from the Norwegian University of Life Sciences in Norway, and he will present early air tightness testing is useful, and how you can encourage professionals to do that. The last presentation will be given by Peter Shield. He's from SINTEF in Norway, and he will present future steps and new initiatives with regard to air tightness dissemination schemes in Norway. He will on the envelope side and also on the ductwork air tightness side. And so I've seen in the program we will have time for discussion also, and you will be able to ask questions through the Q&A panel, as Alexander mentioned. Myself and Marina Economidou, who's from the Buildings Performance Institute, will collect the questions, and we will distribute them to the panelists, who will be able to answer your questions. Again, Alexander Delianis from Greece's from the Simpraxis team, and he will support us with technical issues during this webinar. So in the program, so we're starting with my introduction, and then, as I said, the whole TIDE campaign in a few minutes from Guro Hoji. Then we'll have time for questions. Presentation by Tormod Olin, and then presentation by Peter, and then again some time for questions and answers. Now you will be able to listen to the speakers, but you will not be able to ask a question orally. You will be able to ask written questions through the Q&A panel. This webinar is a joint initiative between TightVent and the IVC. I will not detail what TightVent and AIVC are, because you can find information on these organizations on our website and also from our newsletter. But in a few words, let's say that TightVent is a European platform on envelope and duct for air tightness, and AIVC, which stands for Air Infiltration and Ventilation Center, is an annex of the International Energy Agency, focusing on the infiltration and ventilation issues. So while both AIVC and TightVent strategic plans include a number of activities, as you can see on this slide, and the webinars are one of the important tools that we use and that we are working on. There will be more events to come on training and technical issues, industry solutions, etc. And so I would like to encourage you to check out our website in order to subscribe to these events. I should say that this webinar is the first of the training webinar series, whose main objective is to our experience and lessons learned when setting up and implementing dissemination schemes, training platforms, training programs. So as you can see in the program of this webinar, it's exactly what we are going to deal with today. Our main targets are training centers, designers, engineers, builders, leakage testers also, research and technical centers, policymakers. So we try to focus on our attention to these target groups in order to be more efficient. Of course, if you are not in this target group, it doesn't mean that you need to leave the meeting. Feel free to explain why you're interested also in these webinars, and that would be very interesting feedback for us in order to be able to be more relevant in our communication. Just a few words about the AIVC board. So it is made of representatives from many other countries, which you can see listed on this slide, from Belgium, Czech Republic, France, Germany, Greece, Italy, Japan, Netherlands, Norway, Korea, Sweden, and the USA. We have INIVE, who is the operating agent of the AIVC, and guests also, and also representatives of organizations, in this case, RIVA and IBIPSA, who are representatives in the AIVC board. As for TightVent Europe, it received the technical and financial support of several organizations, which are listed here. As of today, we have four industries. We have Wienerberger, who is a manufacturer of bricks. That the manufacturer of ventilation and steel building products. Sudal and Tremco Ilbrick, which are manufacturers of sealants. And have also the European Association of Manufacturers of Mineral Wool, EUREMA. We have the European Climate Foundation, as well as the Building Performance Institute Europe. So we have also a couple of partners in the pipeline, I would say. We are expecting to have a few new members in a few months. So thank you for your attention. And with this, I would like to introduce our next speaker, who is Guro Hori, and she is, as I said, from the Low Energy Program in Norway. Guro will give us a presentation entitled The Hold Tight Campaign. Now, Guro, you have the floor.